A 12-foot ladder leans against a building, so the angle between the ground and the ladder is 72 degrees. How high will the ladder reach? So if this blue rectangle is our building, this would be the ladder that has a length of 12 feet. And the ladder forms a 72-degree angle with the ground, which means this angle here is 72 degrees. To determine the reach of the ladder, we need to find the length of this side of the right triangle formed by the building, the ladder, and the ground. So let's call this length x. To find this length, we'll have to use a trig equation, but first we have to decide what trig function to use. Using the angle of 72 degrees, notice how x would be the length of the opposite side, and 12 is the length of the hypotenuse. And since the sine function value is equal to the ratio of the opposite side to the hypotenuse, we must use the sine function in our equation. The equation will be sine 72 degrees must equal the ratio of the opposite side to the hypotenuse, or in this case, x divided by 12. So to solve for x, we'll multiply both sides by 12. Notice this simplifies to 1, so we just have x on the right side. And now we'll go to the calculator to approximate this product. It's important to make sure that we are in degree mode. So I'm going to press the mode key. Notice how we are in degree mode because it's highlighted. Now I'll go back to the home screen and type in 12 sine 72 degrees. So x is approximately 11.4 feet. Which means the reach of the ladder is approximately 11.4 feet. I hope this example was helpful.